Again, I'm sorry about Ryan and Mary.
Just forget about it. I don't want to get worked up over it. Let some gut-wrenching, potentially job-threatening embarrassment ruin a good date.
Good date? Come on, this is undoubtedly the best date that I've ever been on.
Yeah, I kind of actually impressed myself tonight.
Yeah, I mean, the bar has been set ridiculously high. I'm clearly gonna have to involve air travel on our next date if I even hope to top this.
Well, I don't know about air travel, but... how do you feel about our wedding?
Ours?
No. Ted and Marissa are getting married in 2 weeks, and I'm the maid of honor. And I don't have a date. And I kind of don't think I'm going to meet anyone I want to go with more than you before then. So, come with me.
Yeah, absolutely. Weddings are a total turn-on for chicks. You don't stand a chance after that.
I like this.
What?
That I can tell you that I like you and not have to worry that I'm going to regret it later.
No, you definitely won't.
I just feel like I don't have to play games with you. I don't have to couch anything.
I don't even know what couch means as a verb. So, no. You definitely don't have to do that. Take you home.
It's okay. As great as this date has been, I don't want to rush anything.
Me neither.